I would like to start with a quote. I would like to start a quote from the famous, you got that right, Walt Disney. He once said, "It's fun to do the impossible." Now, over the past few weeks, I thought to myself, what would be the best way to apply this quote to my speech? Well, I believe I have finally found the perfect way, and it goes something like this. I said, hip, hop, hippy to the hip, hip, hop, you don't stop the rocket to the bang, bang, boogie. Say, up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie, the beat. Well, what can I say? Without delay, it is graduation day. Salutation, celebration, we're the best class in the nation. You see, I am Mickey Sauce, and I like to say what's good about high school life, the future, all through Mickey's eyes. It's cool. But first, I got it. Bang, bang, the boogie to the boogie. Say, up, jump the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie. Let's go. You don't stop, rock the rhythm, that'll make your body rock. Well, starting past school in 009. As freshman kids, we were pretty fine. As we jumped from one school and into another, we were more than just peers, we were sisters and brothers. Forgive me if I'm being existential. It's only because we had much potential. That year was like the Little Mermaid word. I only wanted to be a part of their world. There was only one thing I wanted that year, and that was to be an upperclassman here. Freshman year went by in a blink of an eye. Then sophomore year, boy, the sun really fly. It was like Aladdin, chaotic and fun, because we know how to get her done. Sophomore was fun, you can easily bet. It was better than the lack of Taylor Willett. Junior year was clearly a year to remember, from AQS to MHS member. At times it felt like it hit the wall, but that came along and brought back to us all. Teachers were like, I played with the Huns, only Willett would say, isn't health been fun? That year was scary, I can guarantee. From test to physics to homecoming. We put on though, and we made it that year, even though there were meltdowns and tears. Then we were seniors, it was our time to shine. We were the boss, yeah, we were divine. From to Disney, we're now being done. We're definitely the class that had the most fun. Though we've come so far with many laughs, we'd be nothing without our teachers and staff. Coates, Huntsman, Longo, and Lloyd are all fantastic fellows. Maduris, Polanis, McKay, Chris, too, and that guy that's named Candelo. A P-A-N, a C-E-R, she has much finesse. She is without her partner in crime that goes by the name Danaxis. Everybody say, Pan, Zerk, D, Nax, they are two cats. They're always there when someone's in need, and you can never refute that fact. Now it's a day that we get our diplomas. I can't believe that it's finally over. As we exit today, do not shed a tear. Just rejoice that the moment is here. Remember the journey, the laughs, the time well spent. We gave it our all, 100%. Now we're feeling like Andy in Toy Story 3. When he has to leave, blessing would be. Though our feelings of leaving may be just so-so, we gotta let go if we're ever to grow. We gotta brush that dirt off our shoulders. We gotta grow up. We're just getting older. Now life monsters university, heading off to school like Mike and Sully. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. Do it, do it. That goes on and on and on and on and on. We're always gonna rock to the break of dawn. Though there'll be times that it's failure and strife, we gotta remember it's a circle of life. I know it's been said many times, I agree, but congratulations, class of 2013. Yeah!